I'm sorry, but your story isn't batting up. Think your religion is a lie to keep my mouth shut. So I won't testify to crimes you're keeping score of. Why don't you throw me to the wolves?